Stretch, y'all thought I was gonna get right back into it. You thought wrong. I'm back. Just smile, sorry. Smile to your... Welcome back to another video of me just completely being random in the beginning, as always. A little cringe. It's my middle name, bro. I guess you call it what it is. Last time, we launched somebody because I had the guts to do so. It is what it is.
Please, Kamina, don't do this. I'll do anything, I swear.
Language up in here, bro. I'm the new captain. You're gonna have to do this. Respect.
How long until the pirates are back in range?
Hour, maybe two, depending on burn. Same as last time.
The time before that.
And the 10 time before that.
What kind of love is this? Like, what's that brotherly love?
How are you doing? I'm not the one we need to worry about. Don't tell her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know. I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon.
Facts on both ends, because like we didn't treat this already.
You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Why would we be launching so fast?
Motherfuckers!
Oh, wait, I think
shouldn't be possible. ETA 8 minutes. They must have increased their burn this time.
Don't these Pashangwalas rest?
Humans rest. Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
Imagine saying, what would Cox do? I'm the one that lost, so what would I do? What would we do?
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Coordinates, 8214. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
I don't really, this is like so good questions in a way of, it's not too good, but it's like, what should I really be asking here?
How sure are you?
Jeez, after the last few days, I'm not sure I could tell the difference between a pistol grip ratchet and a flex head. 80%.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
won't work, boss man. Even if we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot, fuck yes!
Good work. If there is actually something there.
This man likes slingshot and whatnot.
Stations! Con, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
I'm thinking that's just something to launch off. That's actually gunfire. Nah, it looked like she got grills. Her teeth is a shiny. Phone?
5G! 6G! Turning? Now! Landed in the debris field.
Crazy.
It's your turret!
You did it, boss man! Fucking legend!
Quiet!
It's gonna smoke. So we landed in debris as like a we're a guana. We're a blending in into like the debris, so we wouldn't get targeted and whatnot. I'm smart. I know what's going on.
We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us, and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass.
Dang, Colin? You shaking, bro.
Baratna and I will head out and start scanning.
Bro, don't relax. We got this, bro.
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
He's all we have. He'll be fine.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the patient?
Oh, you gotta cut your arm off?
But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
Your arm is getting cut off. What? It looks like you can still use your arm. Nah, tragic that you have to lose arm. Shout out to those people that have prosthetics. It's no joke. It literally changes your whole type of life and how you do things, to be honest. I'm just blessed to still have my limbs and whatnot. And it's still a blessing that hopefully they... But whoever gets help, and they can still continue to do their jobs or what, how to live their life. Facts.
Cap, scanners aren't picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for their reaction mass.
Feels like I'm mostly watching a movie. Okay, well, now we're not. Cause...
What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
And what's a Delta ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Yeah. It's not as much... It's not as much... I don't know. Action. It's kind of weird. This feels like... It's not as much intense too much. I don't know.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguna are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through. If you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door. Guess that could work.
Ooh. I mean, I think mostly they call it a blast door because it can hold a good amount of blasts, but sometimes, yeah.
Can't even tell which ship is which. It's all blasted to Falota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a Belter ship at the center.
So, are these like... So the mission logs I can like listen up into if I want to know more info? I'm just being nosy right now. An exploration you normally don't explore. So, I mean, unless it's like a good certain game that I really wanted to. I wonder if we're ever gonna go back to Earth or a planet. How y'all doing? You know, I didn't forget about y'all. You know, we're just going through the in space and whatnot. Hope y'all ate today. Eating is good.
Were they planning for an interrogation? Then why'd they start shooting? The Martian ship had focus drugs on board. Must have wanted to question someone.
I just woke up also.
I hate those things. Rayon and I got busted by the MCR in once. Didn't think I'd leave that interrogation room alive.
Watching that Martian's eyes go all weird. Last time we ever stole anything on Vesta. Had to move to Ceres and start stealing there.
Could I use this ladder? I don't know. It's fine. That mushrooms?
Reggie will probably appreciate these mushrooms.
It is.
Oh, maybe he'll make white kibble when we get back.
Cap, what do you think of Virgil? You trust him?
I just noticed that thing was.
Virgil's a smart man and a reliable medic.
Until he got our pilot shot, you mean?
Some people don't have anything real to care about.
I forgot who Virgil was.
Typical Inyas. Travel all the way out here, yet can't break free from their peppy plant extract.
This... Hold on. Can't Press space. There we go. I'm just wondering, like, what's it gonna be like? Are we gonna meet aliens, maybe?
Maya's always complaining about the tools in the engineering bay. Maybe an MCRM model would cheer her up.
Gun.
Yeah, Cap. Cheer up the Martian girl with your tool.
Pashang Fong.
I'm sure Khan will be fine, but it wouldn't hurt to check on the crew.
Don't want to interrupt, but how is everything down there?
The auto dock kept us on track, but Virgil had to do some of the larger incisions himself. Khan will be out for a while. When she wakes up, we'll try to attach the prosthetic and... What the...
Oye, Maya. Shit. Wow. Found some reaction mass.
Toss it to me. I will store it. Nice toss, Cap! Woo!
Boss,
why would you catch it like that?
You probably noticed me Bharatna's been a little edgy lately.
Ray, your brother has been an angry Pashangwala since my first day on board.
This is different. He's got the shakes. It's the pixie dust.
But he's been clean for almost a year. He takes some meds that help
pixie
keep
dust.
Him straight, but...
But we haven't done
I
a supply run in weeks.
Yeah, ran out of toxiperidone 3 days ago. Don't worry, boss man. He'll be fine. He's tough. But thought you should know.
Wait. Hey, yo.
Maya? Status report?
Fire the torpedoes! Get those sons of bitches a welcome, or I'll throw you in the brig!
Sit down, or I'll cut off the other arm!
Okay.
Sorry, Cap, what was that?
Is that Khan? Why is she so angry?
Something about bogeys on the radar? She's a little woozy from anesthesia. I hope she passes out again. I'm gonna draw on her face.
I don't know. I think we have a problem. I think we have a problem. She's not believing, bro. My fault. I can't talk.
Ugh. And Inya say that Belta food is disgusting.
I don't even know. I don't want to know what that is.
Is everything,
She just said, we've been boarded. And now she's wandering around looking for intruders. So, everything's fine.
Maya, this is Khan we're talking about. No one knows what she's capable of. You need to hide.
First of all, fuck you. Second of all, she's gonna hurt herself if she... Wait. Hey there! Do you wanna lie down for a minute?
Do you wanna fucking die?!
Oh no.
I'm thinking that we actually do have intruders. I'm confused.
Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UN and brass.
Okay. I've been playing a lot of Rogue Company, right? If you don't know Rogue Company, it's like a, you know, a multiplayer shooter game or whatnot. And I tried to push E usually like changes your positioning, like switches shoulders. So yeah, I
got a barrel here.
I'll take her.
I'm probably gonna hop on that when after this. He's about to miss it when I
good work, Sasata.
I know he's gonna
boss
miss
Mang,
the next one.
I got everything hooked up to blow
the
door.
Okay.
Head back to the Laguin and check it out.
Got it. Hopefully we'll find enough reaction mass to get out of here.
And then what? We go
oh, that
treasure
noise
hunting?
Hurts my ears.
Yeah. You think those coordinates go anywhere interesting?
Cox said those coordinates were valuable, but Cox started talking just to get out of the mess he made.
Good thing you shut him up, Sasuke.
Accidentally pressed. I didn't know what I said, really.
These boots might fit Khan. Once I get the feet out of them.
Oh. Yeah, feet are a good sign. Means they work.
I couldn't do it. Massive Well, if it was like this, like space was, well, yeah, okay. If there was debris or whatnot, something out here, then I could like manage, kinda, because it all depends on in my suit and everything. If something happens, then it's GG. If there's a crack in my helmet or whatnot. Or a tear in my suit, like some or oxygen level, whatnot, bro. It's like this is dangerous.
Explosives are set.
Good work, Kamina. Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
Was that the blow up?
I'm in.
That was a doo-doo blow-up. I thought the blow-up was about to be big. Bruh.
Another blast door.
Pshang. Fine, I'll get more explosives.
No
need. I should be able to access the lockdown controls from the bridge.
Good thinking, Cap.
Could still find more explosives. Just in case.
Please tell me you're still alive.
Okay. Khan and I had to trade a few punches, but we got her calm enough to attach the prosthetic. Aw, were you worried about me?
Of course
I was. The next time you go up against Khan, at least bring a torpedo.
Hey, I did okay without the heavy weaponry. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to find an ice pack.
Okay, so
that
no
went
one,
surprisingly well.
No one is on board. I thought I was like, I'm confused.
Yalik Pashang! If there's one thing all belters can agree on, is that the moldy filters kick ass.
Family awaits you to open arms fully following your wake. I don't know how to read solenoids. Took from the CRN, and Destiny, of course, are going to advance our Terra work. On path to having a full so keep burning cans. There will be plenty of rest celebration when we get here. Bet I come up here for nothing. Whoa, I can't see. Okay, I'm supposed to be going up still. Gotcha. I'm upside down. This hurts my eyes. I'm not done really looking around yet.
They were heading toward Titania to link up with the Belter sect there. Almost made it.
All right. Wait. Let's start. Go up and then.
Looks like the crew tried to record a message.
This message is to all Erda and Martian security forces in the area. We have received your warnings and demands, and this will be our only response. The MCRN says we have stolen their property. The UNN says we are traveling illegally in their sector.
I think I went too far. My fault. I thought I could keep listening. My fault. Oh.
I'll need to make a hole to pass this to the twins.
Boing, boing, boing. Slide it. Oh, okay.
Found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Inyas say. Touchdown! Woo!
We've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Bossman, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
I don't trust it. Boom, 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 boom. At least I don't have to walk over there. Let's go. That's it. Let the story take hand, bro. Blast screen. Oh. I also will continue that horror zombie VR whatnot. Oh. As I'm talking, camera? Like, really? Pirates. Oh.
Captain, we're picking up a communication from the Europa's Bane.
It's a Baka. They locked us?
No, it's a broadcast.
They can't hear?
They must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit. Cap, you got to get back here.
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Boink.
Sabaka? I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
So, don't get in the lasers. Gotcha. Easy. It's easy, bro. Look how easy it is. Like, stop it. Alright. It's gonna pass by you, sir. If you don't mind. Okay. Well. Look how I maneuver. Look how I maneuver. I did not mean to land there. Okay. I'm probably gonna die here. So. Where did I come from? That door? Which door? I don't know which door. I came from there. Okay. Wait.
You're a long way from Siri Station.
I can see her face.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better.
I could have went. I don't think I could have. Go, 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 go. Okay. First attempt, people. I don't know if I should go, but I'm gonna go. A leap of faith. Okay, are you gonna come all the way over here though? That's the question. Okay, no. I see that. I thought I saw that hole. I'm chopped. Try not to panic, but now I am because I don't know where to go from here. I see it. Touch the ground. It's hard to control, bro.
He's over here.
Scared me. Pop him. Bet. Y'all thought I was messing with. Hey.
Yuri Motek.
It's your first time coming in my house.
Lucky he missed me.
Do I have to scan the other person? Because evade the pirates. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay, I see it.
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer.
I would have died.
Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options.
I would have just died just now, but we're not gonna talk about it. The mission log. Okay. So it looks like I don't even know because I'm gonna go down here. That's what this looks like. All right. Okay. I'm kind of waiting to see if this lady's gonna be put down here before. Okay. Flawless.
Please tell me this thing has ammo.
I'm on my way.
No! Everyone, stay back!
No one sees that.
What's happening?
Unless they really
Why are the pirates pulling away?
Sharp eyes.
There are always more options, Captain. I'll have the coordinates. Even if I have to comb through rubble to find them. Goodbye.
You're bluffing. Hello? Toussaint! Come on. Gotta be some ammo left.
That's a...
PDC delivery.
Sabaka. I told you to stay on the ship. Reprimand me later. Just let me do my job now.
I don't know what the fuck you two are doing, but I'm approaching your location on control thrusters for whenever we shut off.
Glad you're back at your post.
What are you waiting for?
We only get one shot before they know our position.
True.
There!
Other one. Okay. They threw three. Oh my gosh. Threw me off. We got this.
Move!
We're chilling. Bro, none are missed, bro. Do y'all know who I am? I'm the space lieutenant, stupid. Imagine they clink tears together, little crack.
Well, I believe celebrations are in order.
That's very true.
Where has Virgil been, really? I mean, I don't know if he's like the man to do things, you feel me? Like.
Coordinates are set for the MK core. Time to see what all the fucking fuss is about. With the fuel you found, we should have no problem getting there and back to Ganymede at least.
And how is the new prosthetic?
It'll do. Get some rest, Captain.
Whoops.
No telling what we'll find at those coordinates.
My fault. I don't want to speak to her. Cause she. Oh, wait. Talk to Khan. Oh, okay. I do.
Hey, Khan.
Resting. Go away.
And I approach. Okay.
Any guesses on our destination?
Nada. All I know is that it's far the fuck out there. So whoever hid that treasure wanted it far the fuck away.
Okay.
Can you believe how vicious these pirates are?
Yes.
I mean, how they were willing to blow us up just to prove a point.
Yes.
So you don't think there's anything special about them?
Yes, I do. They seem to have more guns.
Good talking to you, Khan.
Yeah.
Why do I feel like Khan knows something? Maybe. But I won't, you know, until I got evidence and accuse them out. So, okay, these are like all the mission logs that I found and stuff. Just give me a minute. I'll tell you if I learned anything. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what those were talking about. Drop it.
It's been a rough week. I should check in with the crew and see how everyone's doing.
I'm gonna check in with the crew, alright, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna check in with homegirl. Anybody in here? No? This is my place. I was looking in the cabinet and then I'm gonna bounce.
I don't see myself drinking a dead man's scotch anytime soon.
Oh, this is his place.
Eh. Maybe if things get desperate.
I see it now. Did not look at the door. I could have actually looked more around to find information. But nah. Boom. Give Virto. I'll give it to him before I talk to Maya. Okay. Where's Virto at? I'll talk to y'all later. What you singing? Is it an Easter egg? Is it copyright?
What's on your mind, Captain?
I found some mushroom powder for you to cook with.
That scared the mess out of me. That achievement.
Bursting with umami.
Nah, you just sniff some mushroom powder is crazy.
Exceptional. Thank you, Captain.
Welcome.
Cox said you were hiding something. Something that Belters wouldn't like.
I don't mean to speak ill of the dead, but Cox was a habitual liar. First, he tried to murder you. Then he tried to deflect blame onto me.
So there's.
I feel like everyone is lying up on here or something.
Nothing you're
hiding?
No, Captain. No more than anyone else on this ship.
I'm lit, boy.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
I'll talk to y'all maybe after my, or maybe not. I don't know. I already gave it to him. Why is it saying, why is it still right there? Maya's down here. Cried a little bit, bro. I meant to push.
I suppose this is what downtime looks like for Maya.
Hey, Cap.
Hey.
What you did in the debris field was incredibly reckless. You disobeyed my order. And you put the whole...
Oh my god. You're fucking welcome.
I was getting to that. Thank you.
Anytime.
Khan seemed pleased with her prosthetic.
That's good. Although you realize we just took the most unhinged person on the ship and gave her a bionic skull crusher for an arm.
I think if Khan wanted to kill someone... she could do it without arms or legs.
True.
What are you listening to?
It's Martian music. You wouldn't like it.
I like it.
I'll decide what I like and don't like.
This war may take my body, my heart, we will meet again.
Let me see.
Go and see how the wind meets the hills. Hear my voice in.
Can I listen to this?
Well,
it's a beautiful song.
My mom used to play it for us on the guitar. Half the time she'd break down crying and not even finish it.
Like her eyes.
It reminded her of my dad. It's funny. I hate my dad. I hate the army he died for. And I hate Mars. But I still miss it.
I'll leave you to it then.
Wait. About that moment in the airlock.
Which yes. Moment? Airlock.
Are you feeling any better? I know you were pretty scared, given how tightly you were holding my hand.
I'm pretty sure you grabbed my hand in there.
Oh, sure. We can go with that if you want. I'm just saying, I'm here if you need to talk.
The only thing we need to talk about is your delusion of fantasizing about me.
I get it. It must be hard for the boss Meng to express her feelings. Especially to the hot Martian engineer who can totally kick your ass.
Not according to that scoreboard.
Now is about to fight again.
My point is, there's nothing to be embarrassed about. Even if you did clink helmets with me.
Clink helmets? What is that supposed to mean?
Ooh.
I think you know exactly what it means. Helmet clinker.
Cringe. Sorry.
Typical dumb Martian. You try to kiss a woman, but forget to take your helmet off first.
If I did try to kiss you, there'd be no fucking confusion about it.
So you're not gonna kiss
me? You know, we could stand here talking about hands and helmets all night. Or we could go back to my room and settle it.
Whoa, a little too graphic. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, look.
By settle it, are you talking about sex?
Why do they have to say like that though? Like, relax.
Only one way to find out.
Have to blur that one, like, dang. Why is her face like
that? Wow.
Where's that? Up here? But I don't have time to look around and whatnot. We got a whole storyline. In her, you feel me? You know, this place? You in here?
If I sleep with Maya, the entire crew will know about it. Nothing stays secret on a ship like this.
There's no way they're gonna make
me
decide.
One night with all the drama.
Let's have the drama.
Definitely.
Stop.
Fucking finally.
It took me 2 seconds. Relax. You feel me? We ain't got... Whoa, don't take it. Whoa.
When Cox sat us down in the mess hall, I thought you were dead. And today in the airlock, I thought we were dead.
I know.
I'm just saying, you're not allowed to die on me, Kamina Drummer. Because I'm not losing the one person in the belt I give a shit about.
Okay, we're a team. We're supposed to, you know, care about each other. Come on, bro. Beep. Beep.
Breep. Breep. Breep.
What the hell?
I like the color on this. It looks so good. Yeah. Oh.
Captain, you're gonna want to see this.
That's kind of cool. Cuddling in zero gravity.
There's nothing on the map. No record of any settlements. So what the fuck is that?
A hole in a meteor. Boom, boom. That was episode 2, bro. I don't think I had any. I mean, I don't really know what to know. I never talked to them. I forgot to talk to him. Dang, everybody found? Oh. Alright guys, appreciate you for chilling with me. You feel me? It was a nice breeze through it. It was a nice breeze, even though it was almost an hour, pretty much. For me, I'm gonna edit down to like, it's gonna be like at least 30, 40, whatnot. If you enjoy this, please follow, like it, and hit the notification bell to know when I'm always posting. Before it gets too cringe, please, just remember, anybody can be a hero, even you. Even you. It's cringe. Okay, it's getting a little awkward. I'll see you in the next one. Get it on me.